I do hope your next wound is unique.